Hi Virgo, welcome back to my channel Love Stories. Today I'm gonna do your online psychic love reading for the month of October. Keep in mind that these readings are general. This may be resonate with you or maybe not resonate with each and every one of you. If it resonates with you, take island from these readings, and if it not resonate with you, you can simply ignore it. Let's get started. What are the Virgo person's feeling, thinking and intentions towards Virgo? Virgo, what are the Virgo person's feeling, thinking and intentions towards Virgo? Queen of Wands, Three of Cups, Queen of Pentacles, and Nine of Pentacles. Wow, such a feminine energies. What are the Virgo's feeling, thinking and intentions towards this person? Two of Wands, Wheel of Fortune, Seven of Cups, and the Tower. What are the mutual energies? Seven of Swords, Three of Wands. These are your cards and sign that could play to your person. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn with this Queen of Pentacles, Nine of Pentacles. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces with this Three of Cups, Seven of Cups. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius with this Queen of Wands, Three of Wands, Two of Wands. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius with this Seven of Swords. Let's talk about your person's feeling, Virgo, and you are the most desirable woman ever, Virgo, for them. Feminine energy. Your person totally attracts towards you. Sexy, beautiful person with a beautiful brain, you are, Virgo. They think like that. Whenever they think about you, they think you are really amazing. Self-love in you. You are taking care of yourself and making other persons more loving towards themselves. These are your energies. Taking care of you are being real. Whatever inside your heart, it's reflect on your face. Whatever inside your beautiful soul, radiate on your face. This is the feel by you. This is the get from you. That's how they think about you. You are the most desirable for them, and they find you really beautiful. Nobody like you. They totally get that. You are really humble. You are that amazing, attractive, center of attention. People attract towards you. Men attract towards you. Other men. But you are a really real person. You never fake everything. You are down to earth. You are humble. You are kind, nurturing and caring. You never arrogant. You are not an arrogant person. You are not, never proud in you. You are just a center of attention. And you are really soothing and calm and positive energies in you. This is the catch from you. Some kind of third party situation between you two from this person's side. Or maybe they think like that. That you are that amazing, desirable. Maybe some of your friend or maybe a friend is involved with you. This is they get from you. Or maybe a third party from this person's side. And you know, you can be with anyone because you are single. This person totally get that. They question themselves. Do they somebody attract towards you? Yes, anybody can attract towards you because you are really adorable, are really sexy and desirable. So if someone attracts towards you, it's not this person's fault. You are a center of attention. You are really tempting. And yes, you can choose anyone because you are free, full of abundance. You are in your singlehood energies. They totally get that. You can choose anyone. The third party situation, maybe they feel some kind of third party situation from your side, or maybe this person is stuck in this third party situation. And you are making plans about your life. You are just now, you realize that you need to make plan about your life and you need to choose someone else. With this person, okay, it's just let it be in past and find you are just finding other options as well. And you know that frictions, you can feel the frictions between you two. Restlessness, friction, you know, the flings between you two, you can feel that, but you know that I need to choose someone else and do something else. You are making some kind of plan, Virgo. And about this person, you know that this person is really confused. You get that from this person. Whenever it's time to take decision, this person suddenly become really confused. This is the thing you don't like about this person, Virgo. When it's time to take action, this person is just looking a lot of options. They create a lot of options, and they just focus. What should I do? Where I should start? And you don't like this thing about this person. Always confused. When take time, when it's time to the action, they are just like confused. This is the thing you don't like about it, and that's the pushing you to find someone else and do something else. And in the end, you are the one who fix their problem and resolve this confusion. And you go with flow. This person definitely really confused and always, confusions and illusions in their mind. When it's time to take some kind of action, they become really confused. You are the one who just fix this person's problem, and you are the remedy, you are the cure, you know that, and everything in your favor. And with this tower card, some kind of shock you will going to give this person in upcoming days. With this, tower card, Virgo, this person going to get a shock from you. And this wheel, when you go with flow, when you fix this person's problem, but you are really not okay with this person's confusion. So I think you're so gonna give this person shock in upcoming days. And you know what, Virgo? This person do realize that you know about their reality. This person always sneak out. This person always, when it's time to take action, they show you this confused look. I don't know, and blah blah, and sneak out. They do realize that. They always do that, and this person like that. This is a mutual energies, and right now, this person totally doing something sneaky. Whatever they feel about you, just this is who you are. This is not in your control. If they think you are real, you are down to earth, you are center of attention, you are adorable, you are free, you are falling in love with somebody, this is the reality they are facing and getting from you. But this person's intention and energies, this person is a tricky person, cheater and a liar, who just want to trick you, just want to sneak out. When it's time, they sneak out. So they are like that. Sneaky person, a manipulative person, cheater and a liar. That's why you're so gonna give this person a shock. You know that this person is a cheater and a liar. When it's time to take some decision or action, they become suddenly confused and unaware of all the intelligence and brain and sense. They are totally become senseless and clueless. You don't like this thing about this person, and that's why you're going to give this person shock. And this person is a manipulative. If you don't fall for this, this is who you are. If they feel like that, this is who you are. This is not a new thing they feel. They're feeling a right thing. Don't fall for that. This person is a cheater and a liar. And yes, you are. I don't have to tell you. You are like that, Virgo. You are analyzing this person. You step back. Instead of putting your foot in this water, in this ocean, you step back and analyzing this person from distance. And just letting this person do whatever you want to do, sneaky and all this clueless, senseless act and all that. So you are analyzing this person's this act. Let's see what else we have for you and what should you do, Virgo. What else we have? Okay, temperance. What else we have for you and what should you do? Two of cups. And Knight of Pentacles. This person want to cope up with you, want to make peace with you. This person, if they make peace with you, they will get all type of peace, mental peace, financial peace, inside and out healthy peace, all type of peace. If they get peace from you, you know that this person want to reunite with you. This person want to cope up with you. You can feel that in upcoming days. This is Two of Cups. If this person want to make peace with you, you can feel that. But what should you do? You just slowing down. As I told you, you take step back. and analyzing this situation and analyzing this person, not completely back off from this person, not completely cutting them off, but not taking any step toward this person. Taking a really, you'd make it slow. You give this person shock, and now this person want some kind of, peace. Only you can give them peace, and you can feel that they want to reunite with you. Let's see what else. What do Angela want to add in this reading, Virgo? It's a good time to give birth to new ideas and situation in your life. I am watching over you, guiding you, and protecting you during these changes. Yeah, amazing. Okay, let's see what advice messages. Make peace with your memories, no matter what, it's good or bad. Stop listening to sad music. Enjoy your friendship. Yes, you are enjoying your friendships. Face your fears. Face your fears. Just, yes, give this person a shock. These are a few advice messages in the end, and summary of your reading is you are really adorable, sexy, really desirable for them. Humble as well, not arrogant type. Free. You can have anyone. You can be in a relationship with your anyone you want. And this person only get peace if they make peace with you. And you know that this person, when it's time to take action, this person suddenly become clueless. And that's you really don't like about this person. And that's the reason you so gonna give this person shock. If they think you are falling in love with your friend, you're so gonna do that. You are not looking for this person's permission, and then this person try to make peace with you, and you know that this person want to reunite with you, but you slow down. These are some of your readings, so hope this helpful for you. Thank you. God bless you. Bye.